Navagraha are the nine heavenly bodies and deities that influence human life on earth according to Hinduism and Hindu astrology. This video will narrate to you the various aspects and stories associated with the fifth of the Navagraha, Mangala. To know more about the other planets of Navagraha, watch the playlist linked in the comments below. Mangal is the astrological ruler of the red planet Mars. The theme of the color red is reflected in Mangal's iconography, as he is often depicted to have red skin. Just like Kartikeya, the Hindu god of war, Mangal is also affiliated with war, battlefield, and weaponry, which is reflected in his visual depictions, as he is shown armed with multiple weapons like a sword, a mace, and a spear. Tuesday or Mangalwar is the day associated with this celestial deity. Mars or Mangal is taken to be the sun of Earth, personified as Bhumi Devi. When Earth was lying submerged under the cosmic ocean, stolen by the demon Hiranyaksha, Vishnu in his incarnation as Varaha brought it out on his tusk and placed it in its orbit. He embraced Bhumi Devi and gifted her a red coral as a token of their courtship. But Bhumi Devi dropped the coral into the ocean. From the coral emerged a beautiful red child who got the name Lohitanga, which translates into red-limbed body. The child is also called Bhuma, meaning the son of Bhumi. The child was nurtured by the sage Bharadwaj, one of the Saptarishis, in his hermitage near Narmada. After hearing of his origin from the sage, the child went to forest and did penance for a long time. Pleased with his devotion, Brahma accorded him the position of a planet in the celestial sky. A variant describes Mangal as the son of Shiva and Earth. According to this version, once when Shiva was engrossed in meditation on Mount Kailash, three drops of sweat from his forehead fell on Earth. From those drops was born a beautiful infant with a reddish complexion and four arms. Shiva handed the child to Mother Earth for upbringing. Brought up by Bhumi, the child was called Bhoma. In astrology, a person can be considered Manglik, and this is not considered favorable for marriage. Mangal is the commander of the planets and is said to be of Kshatriya caste. When it occupies a strong, exalted position in one's horoscope, it bestows courage, vitality, vigor, initiative, and aggression. In an unfavorable position, it results in vices of anger, cruelty, dishonesty, jealousy, and rash disposition. A weak Mars makes for a lack of ambition, stamina, and drive in a person. Articles like wheat, red cloth, red flowers, copper, and sandalwood are offered to the deity during prayers.